Secrecy, or the Ruin on the Rock, by Eliza Fenwick. Volume 1. Billet. From Sibella to Clement. Enclosed in the preceding letter. When I would speak, I weep. New feelings, new ideas agitate my mind. A tremor that I cannot banish gives confusion to my thoughts, and all I now wish to express should be regular, forcible. Once had my heart conceived the design with which it now vibrates under a weight of apprehensions, it had been uttered without preparation. But you are not the same. Mr. Valmont's mysteries have acted on you in their full effect. You teach your brow caution, you learn concealments, you fear rivals. Rivals in Sibella's love! Oh, no, no, no! But force, you say, Mr. Valmont's power! Ah, Clement, Clement, turn your thoughts back, and find its importance. But you cannot. Dread has seized up on you, and Mr. Valmont heightens the threatened evil, till it appears already arrived. It overwhelms you with its terrors, and there is naught left to Sibella but remembrance to paint her Clement. Let Mr. Valmont dismiss you. That bears not the semblance of misfortune. But you shall not go to have your efforts chained down by despair. Your vigour shall not be impaired by corroding doubts. When you seek delight, you shall remember your love, and the present short absence shall be the only pang her idea can inflict. Come to my apartments. With pure hearts and hands, we will plight our fervent, unspotted faith. Say I am yours, and you are mine, and sorrow and jealousy will vanish as a mist. You shall go the transported, confiding husband. End of section 16.